Welcome to GROHE 2020 closing speech. This year's edition has been quite strange and unpredictable, but I would like to thank all of you for attending this day of conferences, and I hope you've enjoyed this day as much as we did. I would like to thank all the speakers for their awesome talks, and thanks to the workshop organizers as well. Let's not forget the program committee who reviewed the papers. They did an amazing job at selecting such great work. And especially, I would like to thank the chair members Caroline Lemont and Florent Tréau. I also want to thank the organization committee. Special thanks to Pompon for its great help and to Lex for its awesome artworks. Thanks to Camille Mouget, Phil Towen, and Le Media Lab for the advices on virtual conferences. Last but not least, I would like to thank our sponsors, which once more showed us great support. Thanks to Quarks Lab, Sevality, Google, Tetran, and Mataru. Thanks again for joining us today, and I hope to see you next year. Next edition will be November 19th, 2021. Thank you.